Poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
But we don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
The first thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit.
Go get those launch codes.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. There's a chest with gear close by.
Spotted!
central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Launch codes now. Not quite. The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't...
Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they shut the thing down entirely.
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Huh!
Get access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay. The more junctions, the better. Keep at him. Of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it. How's Jarvis doing, Commander?
The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. Disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right. This is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell up. Clear?
Crystal.
Now it's a party!
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
Redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Overloading across the station.
Come on.
all power to maintaining station integrity.
The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.
Remaining.
Get out of there! It's about to blow! About to blow!
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of...